And now you've got a upgrade file.
Alright. So
that's the same. No, I don't think they changed that much, you know, dialogue-wise, so it's still very much assuming you're using a controller.
A GameCube controller, from the looks of it.
Well, I think it's probably a an Xbox controller, since that's the one with the... you know, letter buttons nowadays. He says, he, she, him, her, but there's only one girl of the seven.
That'd be an interesting way to go about it. See how far you can get in the game without upgrades.
That would be quite a skill run.
But I'm the idiot who wants to get all the achievements in Payday 2 in one sitting.
It's your boy. Look, bad girl.
Refitted to clamp down on the city.
This entry down.
Nice. I could probably print that.
Yeah. Kind of crab claw looking. We got one soul cell.
So.
Yeah, he just says the same thing, yeah.
Oh, I thought since I cleared that out and got the bullets.
Remember, GameCube game. Not as much data as you think.
So it has as much brain power as Natalie Portman?
That's how you want to view your computers.
to be fair, I got a special edition with the one thing. Sure, don't program in an elevator, but program in stairs.
Well, you have to remember, this game was made before the invention of the elevator.
But, so that's why in Britain they call them lifts. Someone pressed the down button, they were never seen again.
Yep.
Something tells me the two of us are gonna get used to it, so whatever partners we have, if we're dead asleep next time on whatever we're calling this, come on.
Help me! Help me! Hey, look, it's a British youth. Bye bye, British youth.
You're leaving in America.
The way you try looking for get exploded.
They exploded themselves, though. But
yeah, I don't think you have enough to help.
There's another one of his rooms in here.
Yeah. Now you can also use the blood for healing. So keep that in mind.
Yep. Talk about an infusion.
Okay, run away fast. Run for it, Walker. You're about to die.
Trying. Didn't let me.
Yeah, you're gonna have to turn around to exit. Okay. Now run away. And now turn around.
About a boot face.
This is too
easy. Nice.
The enemies respawn, which makes entering doors very, very dangerous sometimes. Because they don't spawn on the other side of the room. They spawn at the same point, no matter what place you come in at.
Why though?
Maybe you'd have a better time on the controller.
Don't make me say it again. I'm a cleaner.
Oh, thank God. I thought I was gonna have to go all the way back from the other one.
Are you off? About to get killed by two enemies.
Once you clear it, it's only one, but it spawns closer to you than it probably should. But that's just me thinking things that are probably not actual things.
I'm a cleaner. I can feel no remorse from seeing a dead body. To me, it's merely cold, rotting flesh.
Mash, Walter, mash! And we're back.
I think I'm getting the hang of this.
It's possible.
Oh. Well, I
maybe
spoke
you
too
should,
soon.
I was thinking if you went to TV, you could pick another TV. Version, you can do a quick change of the characters.
Ah, if that works.
Now we're Coyote.
Now I see why you wanted to change characters.
This one has a sort of sniper magnum.
So, micro smile, I assume, because it's tiny.
Well, it's also far away.
Its wings are twice the size of it, so.
I think if you... Yeah? Sniping!
Nice.
It's your boy!
Holy boy.
That's pretty wicked. Not my country's dignity.
I think we lost that with our last president.
We'll just not name any names, and then this video can remain timeless.
Yep.
It's a running board. It's like a stop that explodes on you. Continue.
I'll have to get the download. Welcome to the neighborhood.
Help me.
Basically this, but you use letters on a keyboard and duct tape the monsters down. Because they're basically murdering and shit.
There's probably someone coming right at you to try to kill you. Yes.
Sufficient flame.
Yes, there's a... You have to get something to wake them. They go to the air conditioner. Quick, hey! to your right. Well, they just exploded, so now you're free to roam the hallway.
This presumably takes place in Japan, but there's a bunch of door masks.
I'm pretty sure this is taking place in America.
So probably Florida.
Yeah, you got to shoot his mask. This is clearly taking place in America. Didn't you see there's a phone up top?
Charger, I'll plug it in later. Post episode thing in the doodle.
Yeah.
You know, with all that fun little rigmarole.
Yeah.
So, enjoying video editing?
Yeah. It's not that hard. Almost feels like I should be doing more.
Well, we only get so many hours a day. We both work full-time jobs, so that probably doesn't help much.
I mean, like, adding more. There are other more.
Everything is transparent. Like Nate Adams' family. His mom used to be a man, and his dad used to be a woman. Fun mistranslation. I remember playing outside when I was a boy, like years ago. Like your age. His mom says that before he goes off on his whole big adventure.
Uh-huh.
Oh. Someone popped up and I thought,
hey, he's basically your friend. Sorry, what did he say?
That guy really has you fooled.
games, and I describe characters who don't try to kill you as basically your friends.
Yep. Or they're a super secret hidden end boss, like everyone automatically thinks of Kirby, but Wario, I guess. But he was trained to be evil, given how many times he played cops and robbers with Mario and Luigi, and he only got to be the cops twice.
I don't know, this is telling you that the killers.
Get the best ending by... Get the best ending by... By getting all the courier pigeons.
So you've gone from scanning empty rooms 20 times to not scanning enemy rooms at all.
I didn't think of that.
Don't make me say it again. I'm a cleaner.
Come on.
Shimmers and laughter. See, there's the laughter, so there's an enemy.
Just one. He's got an Achilles body.
Yeah.
Or at least body, I guess.
Last time.
I think it's because I went to the one room.
That is scaling its difficulty down.
It's not pulling a full Crash Bandicoot on me, let's be real.
I was thinking RE4, but that one works too.
So he's the only one who can bring people back to life, I assume?
Yep.
Look, I'm a cleaner. I can feel no remorse from seeing a dead body.
Ability none.
To me, it's only cold, rotting flesh.
Live, damn it, live. She seemed not... This character sitting in the chair didn't seem very alert when I had the guys, but now that there's a woman, something's
happening. I There's going to be a scene later that will make you change your mind on that. Your casual mode and your work mode, and you can only save when she's dressed up as a maid.
Oh, I see.
Here you come.
So at least it's not like Eldritch Mouse and shit.
Good Eldritch Mouth on that scale.
No, like a whole pile of mouths just walking around. As if it were a body.
Now remember, there will be enemies.
Yep. Excuse me.
Don't make me say it.
Maybe we want to make some progress. We can just use a different character.
Yep. Well, once I get out of the, once I get this other character back, just in case.
Now you can aim for the weaknesses with that.
Yeah, I would. I'm not the best at this game. So.
Trying to get some advice.
Yeah. I think there was a room further up ahead.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Duck in there real quick, make sure nothing.
Well, I assume you'll pick up the head as soon as you get close to it.
Yep.